Welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, make sure you like and also subscribe to be part of our season round. As you guys can tell from the title, today I'm going to be showing you guys, well, telling you guys my Christmas watch list. So without further ado, let's just get started onto this thing. So the first thing that I want for my mom will probably be an iPhone 8. Yes, I have an iPhone 5C and I really want to upgrade it, so I want an iPhone 8. For my aunt, I want her to buy me a pop socket, because if I get the phone and I get the case, then of course I'm going to want a pop socket, so why not get a pop socket, because I already have a phone, have a pop socket, and I like the case also, so yeah. Let me show you one of the cases. It's this case that I don't really use anymore, and it has a nice pop socket on it, and it just peeled off, yeah. It's like old, but I like the pocket. And it matches the phone case itself. It says believe in yourself, so yeah. I think the pop socket would be really nice to put on my phone case.
Why are you doing so that? That's why I want a pop socket.
See, here's my baby mother knows what pop socket is. Can I use it all the time? Then for my grandma, I want clothes from Justice. But I don't really have anything. Well, my grandma's buying me. If she doesn't get me Clothes of Justice, then she'll probably give me money. I don't really know. But I just want Clothes of Justice for my grandma. And then for my mom, I want her to get me headphones. Not earphones, headphones. The thing that you put on your ears, not in your ears. Headphones. If I get the iPhone 8, then it will come with the earphones. So I want the headphones. And then, extras, but somebody asked me, what do you want for Christmas? So I'll just say these random stuff. So, I want a phone case, at least three or two phone cases, two to three phone cases, I don't really care. A book, some shoes, an iTunes gift card, and that'll probably be it. That's my Christmas wishlist. I know it was short, but I'll post another video just like this, but, it was 7 minutes, I don't know why, I just kept talking, and then I kept saying you need to download it from iCloud, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just make another video, I'll this thing, and yes, guys, I am gonna be showing you guys the items. I already have a picture of it, hopefully I'll post it today.